to the men in the church. It begins and ends with you. You notice in Romans chapter 5, it talks about how sin entered the world. It does not say that sin entered the world through one woman. It doesn't say that sin entered the world through one couple. Sin entered the world through one man. Larry Crabb says it was the silence of Adam in the garden that led to the fall. And our culture and our world is full of too many weak and passive men that need to step up to the plate.